Right now, these two going at it one-on-one. Ciampa and Lorcan here tearing strips off each other. But I couldn't put that to one side in team with someone.
Lorcan holding onto the beard of Ciampa, I guess, by any means. And now from behind goes Ciampa. Lorcan charging in, gets taken down. And again, Lorcan, as we've mentioned before, and Wade, it was you that mentioned the skill set that Lorcan does have matches the skill set of Tommaso Ciampa.
Yeah, really canceling each other out here. And this is what you would expect of this caliber of performers. We know four either current or previous tag team champions in the ring as we speak.
Boom! What a knee under the jaw of Lorcan. Rock to the outside. Swing into the stomach goes Ciampa onto Burch. And the tag team champions are rocked. And Ciampa, Burch heading for higher grounds, but turned right around into a D-cleaning uppercut.
Never turn
your... from behind, Lorcan from behind, and you can never turn your back on anyone.
I was gonna say, don't turn your back on Thatcher, but Lorcan had it scouted.
Here Thatcher shot into his partner, and what a clothesline! Ciampa hitting everything that moves, tags in Thatcher. And now, Lorcan for the ride, what an uppercut. Thatcher into the cover to pin the tag team champions. Ooh, Lorcan just able to kick out.
Somebody get the ice packs ready for Danny Burch.
And as we mentioned, the welts forming on all four of these superstars. But look at the face on Thatcher as he locks in. A sleeper trying to put out Burch, and there's Lorcan.
Thatcher didn't let go.
Thatcher enjoyed it. In comes Ciampa to even the odds. Wait, a sight no one wants to see.
Absolutely not. The sheer terror in the eyes of Lorcan and Burch while that beatdown was going on told its own story.
Well, I misspoke. The NXT Universe wanted to see it. Oh, and Burch. Burch holding on to Lorcan.
Last minute desperation attempt here.
Thatcher looking for the German suplex, the tag team champions. Holding on, and what an elbow to the ear. And a tag made Lorcan now legal. Lorcan going right after Thatcher. Turned around and just took down Thatcher.
Thatcher's equilibrium may be thrown off from that shot to the ear.
Thatcher doesn't realize Ciampa not on the apron is now Lorcan and Burch trying to put away Thatcher. Thatcher able to take out both champions. Uh-oh. From behind Burch. And Ciampa back into the ring.
Wow.
Looking for the half and half. That half and half suplex connects, and that unbridled rage might have just gotten slammed out of Oney Lorcan.
Lord have mercy!
Headbutt, what a kick by Thatcher! All four men down! This indeed is awesome, but did you see, was that? That's an Imperium. Getting a closer look maybe at the NXT Tag Team Championship picture as Lorcan tagged in, took out Ciampa. And now quickly, the champions trying to capitalize, hoisting Thatcher. And Burch dropping Thatcher, face first. Lorcan into the cover, a hook of the leg, and the Tag Team Champs prevail.